tragedies have happened, no one has spoken to me about, oh my gosh, let's have sex today. There was nothing of that sort. The relationship was so, it was just a getting to know you type of situation. I don't know what he told his friends. I don't know what he told his family, if any family was ever told. I do not know the context in which he discussed me. The only thing I know is the context in which he was to me. And I know this because I would, anyway, forget about that, because it's a fact. No sexual conversations, no discussions, no, oh, tomorrow, you know, nothing like that. This man had never seen me naked before. It was just, you understand what I'm saying? Now, we get to this event and we are chilling and life goes on. Lardy, 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 lardy. Fast forward to around morning. This happened. I've seen a lot of conversations saying this happened at night. No, it did not happen at night. I've heard a lot of people say things like, how could you continue dating a person that had raped you? There's so many things that I've seen on social media. So I just wanted to just set the record straight today because I'm really exhausted with all the lies. Anyway, that morning we were making out, it's just kissing. He had invited me to his hotel room. It was morning. We had never been alone together to that extent where you could say, oh yes, now we can. No. He invited me to his hotel room and I went because it was daytime. And while this is happening, suddenly this person starts taking off my clothes, and he raped me. I couldn't fight because I was in stitches. I was bleeding in my stitches because it